Servus, grüß euch, my name is Pablo Picanto and welcome back to Shadow Warrior 2.
Hi.
Yeah, that guy.
Hi.
I did not manage to lose him yet.
Nope.
So he will stick around a little more.
Stick around your butt till the end.
Okay. How cliche is that?
That
the Chinese overlord is hiding in here.
In the laundry?
Okay. Yeah, I have a problem.
Enjoying your vacation,
just taking
Mr.
all
Wayne?
The quests.
Oh, it's going all right. I could use another Mai Tai and some sunblock, though.
I need you to figure out what that little shit was working on. She sent regular reports, but I think she was holding out on me.
Of course I was holding out on you, you evil bitch.
What's so funny?
Nothing. Private joke.
I need you to go to her apartment in the city and bring me anything you can find that looks like science. Notebooks, lab equipment.
Sounds like it requires a lot of initiative.
Listen, you cocky piece of shit. I hired you to protect a very expensive piece of merchandise. You brought her back broken. Until she's fixed, your ass belongs to me. If I say I want a human bird feeder, you start shoving crumbs up your ass.
That's colorful. I'm just used to jobs that require more chopping and less hauling.
Oh, you'll get your chance. Zilla's gonna have her place staked out with some serious muscle.
Damn. I mean wonderful.
Have fun, you miserable piece of shit.
Love you too, sweetie.
Bitch.
Okay, we'll do it.
Man, she is a charmer, huh?
Sometimes I fantasize about her being slowly eaten alive by ants. That's comforting.
Remind me to stock up on borax.
This mission might be too difficult at this point. You could finish more side missions to collect new equipment and gain some experience. Are you sure you want to start this mission?
Yes.
Okay.
The loading screen.
Both too. Industrial espionage. Oh god, so many boxes again.
Oh!
Oh! They've seen us. Well, time to start.
Yep.
I've got.
What is this? Maybe.
A doll, it says. Well, and she's gone. Whoop! Hey, boys! Calm down.
Fuck, I fell down.
Just get up again.
Nothing like it.
Whoop.
Another skill point. Oh.
There's another elite guy.
Where?
Down here with me. Oh my god! Look at that! See the fat walking transformer guy?
Yeah. I think I know what they meant with it's too early for us.
Yeah, it might be. Shit! Holy shit!
Are you okay?
Kind of. That fucking transformer is doing a lot of damage.
What the fuck is... I'm almost dead. Almost dead. Doing my best.
Holy shite. Maybe we need just to go to the apartment building.
Yeah.
Come to me, let's try.
Let's run.
Holy
like
shit!
Like little pussies.
Yeah. Hi. Oh, defeat God. Zilla's men. Okay. Here it might stop. There's the next Herculon, huh? Toxic resist. Why Yay. That?
I'm going for the Herculon guy with a sword.
Okay. Going for these guys with the chainsaw. Yikes. Hey, buddy. Okay, how's the big guy looking?
He's dead. The Herculon guy is dead.
Ooh.
Okay.
Superb. So far, so easy.
Yeah.
A man who does not think for himself does not think at all. Oscar Wilde.
Oh, nice. Oscar is pretty smart. Another one.
Oscar is the best.
If you think this universe is bad, you should see some of the others. Philip K. Dick.
Raise my hand if you believe in psychokinesis.
Raise my hand.
Yeah.
Nice.
What?
Whoa.
Toxic monologue, right? Herculon, aha. Resist. They all got different stuff with toxic weakness and toxic resist and shit.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, new ammo friend. You ready to kill some fuck faces?
And you can't aim on one specific guy, so.
Oh, there's another. Oh, okay, you teleported.
Almost down. Almost down. He's down.
Right.
Purple is dead.
And ooh, the nice. Last doll is dead. Wow.
Nice one. So. Skill points.
Okay. Where's no stuff we need.
Oh, I don't keep any of that here. First place they'd look.
What are you talking about? We spent all this time breaking in here. I got blood all over my shirt. Why would we?
I really wanted a cup of tea.
You wanted a...
I like tea, okay?
Wait, you have tea here? Where the hell did you get tea?
Zilla knows a guy. It's one of the perks. Can you put the kettle on?
Look, I don't think we have time for that. Where are your notes?
If I tell you, will you make me a cup of tea?
No! I'm tired of this shit. I'm not your personal valet. Now where are your stupid notes?
I gave them to Zing for safekeeping.
Zing?
Zing.
Like... head in a box, Zing?
You know someone else named Zing? He's the only person with any honor in Zilla's organization.
Person might be stretching it, but you make a fair point.
I think we might have to go back through the shithole.
Hey, outside. Can we sneak?
Sure, we have one invisibility skill.
Yep. But it doesn't last long.
Oh god.
Oh, they have seen us already.
Just run. Invisibility on and run.
Yep. I'm on my way.
But how do we get there? Oh god.
I don't know.
Whoops. Are you here?
Yeah, just a second.
Whoops. Holy shit. Okay, so far so
I'm
good.
I'm running.
My boys, how are you doing today?
We have.
Oh, we need to this guy.
What?
The gunslinger
man.
We have
to.
Oh, and this one.
And everybody.
And wow. Just have to kill all the guys.
Yay.
Nothing easier. Hey boys. Chainsaw seals the deal. Get the drone.
So, okay.
This guy is our target. I don't know why. Because everyone is our target. Defeat all of them. Okay. Yep. I don't know, somehow we need to get inside.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe by just going inside.
But it seems too easy, I guess.
No, he's right there.
Okay.
Wow, wow,
wow.
If it isn't my favorite corporate shill.
Hello, Wang. How wonderful. I haven't seen you in ages.
My goodness, you seem chipper.
You'd be amazed what access to total media surveillance will do.
Destroy your faith in humanity?
Exactly. It's really quite amusing. It's like reality TV, only, you know, real.
Tell him I'm fine.
She's okay. Been through a rough patch, but hanging in there. She sent me to get her notebooks.
Well, now this is awkward. She gave me very specific instructions not to give them to anyone.
Come on, Zing! You know me!
My point exactly! How do I know you're really here on her behalf and not just trying to sell her research to the highest bidder?
Because, okay, this is gonna sound silly, but she's actually inside my head.
Come again.
Body got corrupted and her soul was sick? I don't really understand it, to tell you the truth. All I know is she's in here.
That is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Yes, it is ridiculous.
It would make a wonderful TV show, though.
I think so.
If it were true, which it can't be.
Tell him I have to miss 4 o'clock club today.
She wants me to tell you she's going to miss 4 o'clock club today.
My word.
What the fuck is 4 o'clock club?
Uncle used to come by every Friday at 4. We drink tea and watch Jackie Chan movies.
Now that is adorable.
You proved your point. The drives have tracking chips in them. I'll send you the chip IDs that will tell you where to find them.
See, you're the best. I wish you had a body right now so I could hug it.
You mean the one you chopped up and tossed off a cliff?
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, I gotta tell ya, I'm not sure I'm in the market for hugs right now.
He seems like a swell dude.
Yep.
Head to the spot, my head to the spot. Get it.
Yep. I think I'm going to log later.
Okay.
Yeah, something.
See if they can catch us. Hatter spot marked. Retrieve notebook and.
I mean shitty.
Oh hi. God.
I'll knock this guy again.
What? Ready? Out. Load it. Alright. There's no problem.
Cool.
Yeah. That stuff, that does ouch. Better not stand in there. Oh, chainsaw! I might get in.
Oh!
Yeah!
This was cool. I'm behind them. And we have to destroy the drone! Ah, oh, goddamn you, drone, go away!
They have to be elite every time. Stay here, fucker. Ah. My god.
Oh,
down you go. How come they all have toxic resist? Like half of my weapons are toxic.
Yeah, mine too.
Right.
But we did it. Man.
Open box. We got.
Look down. Look down.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Ready to fuck shit up in there?
Nope.
Then let's go.
Yeah.
Stay the fuck here. Damn it.
Oh.
How you doing? Everything fine?
Yep, everything
A-OK. Oh, goal, perfect. Awesome, you're the man. Yeah, where the fuck is everyone? Woo. There's still drones left.
They're one of them.
Electric vulnerable. Yeah, I got just the thing for you. Stay here. Oh, yeah.
Ah, oh, nice! Explosion right in the face.
Use down like nothing. Notebook.
Whoa, hold it! Do not give her that one.
Why not?
That one has my actual research in it.
And the rest of these are just idle doodling.
Worth about as much. In this business, you can't be too careful. There's always someone trying to steal your work.
Yeah, about that. You know, I'm only doing this because.
It's fine. Just make sure you give her the fakes.
And what about this one?
That one, we destroy. I don't even want to think about what would happen if that fell into the wrong hands.
Okay, serious shit. Below, it's below. Second. We don't need to. Okay. Just gonna go down here. Whoop. Ah, yeah. Look at that. Down. Below the bridge where the guy is walking around.
Yep.
There's a lot of drones. Again.
They are shooting rockets and shit.
Yeah. That's their deal. Yeah. Where's the glass? Get away, glass. Glass doesn't get away. Oh, that guy.
Mine is overheating.
Ah.
So, you got no ammo at the chainsaw, but when you're hitting 20 points, it's overheating. So, we have to talk. We have to go back to the dragon.
So we did it. Yeah, then let's. Just
but wait a second, just watch around. And
There's a guy. He does not look friendly. Okay. He's coming. He's coming down.
I'm downstairs.
Bah. Hey, buddy. Oh, he's got the moves.
You're okay?
Oh, yeah. Whoop! That was my kill!
Sorry!
This mission might be too hard for you. My yes.
Ha. Easy peasy.
Well, she may look stupid.
Hey!
But she knows how to write fancy.
Is this everything?
I brought everything that wasn't nailed down. I think one of them might even be her dream journal.
I hope not. I don't want to know what that thing dreams.
Probably of money, like everyone else. Speaking of which...
Of course. Your fabulous booty. But be ready. I may need you again soon.
I'll see if I can fit you into my schedule.
Oh, okay, we... Oh. Different weapons. I guess that is enough for this episode.
Yep.
We are gonna leave it here. It was fun. The mission was a little tough. But we did it. No problem. Hope you had a little bit of fun. If you had, leave a like. And we'll be happy to see you in the next video. Have a nice one. Servus.
Spotted?
Hardcore spotted or one is suspicious?
Nah, you're suspicious.
Not in the shadow?
Only suspicious.
He ain't got shit because there is no corpse. Well, doesn't that suck?